you can tell by the thumbnail, title, whatever as you want to call it, this is going to be testing out Bath and Body Works. If you guys don't know what that is, it is a shop for very smelling good things. So I'm going to be testing that out for you. And at the end, I will tell you how much it is and give you a hint. And this is perfect lighting. Do you guys like it? Well, so it's the lotion over here. And this is marshmallow pumpkin latte. And I haven't tried this on yet. So let's give this a whirl. So right here, as I put it on, it comes out a little clumpy. But that doesn't mean it doesn't smell it. Oh my god. If you guys could smell this, like even a little dab. What's that? Oh no. No. It fell on the ground. Sadness, you guys. Sadness. Okay, well, let's try this again. Okay. So even a little clump like this does have a good smell. So the test on how good it smears. Smells good. It smells good. It's to die for. No, no, not really. You guys, don't listen to me. So, I haven't tried this on. It's really smooth. Like the clumpiness just went away. So, I'm just gonna apply this to my hand right there. If you guys know who Jake Paul is, you guys would go watch his video. His new song, I Have No Words. That song made me cry. And I'm not a very hard person to cry. But for some reason, it made me cry because the emotion that he said was like, where were you guys for stuff like that? Yeah. It was really sad. Let's back to this video. So, as you can see, it goes away pretty fast. So, that was the lotion. And if you guys didn't notice, I have a ring that matches it. I didn't even know, but my ring matches it. So, yeah. So, what else we have here is a fine fragrance mist. And it's Bath and Body Works. It's marshmallow pumpkin latte. And give you guys a little close up like that. I'm just gonna. The lotion is definitely better. Strong peeps. Strong. So strong. Okay. So, now that's over. Let's see what we have here. Okay, so I'm gonna give you guys the prices before I let you guys leave this video. Short. guys don't get, if you buy three, you get three free. It's saying that you can buy three mists and get another one, three other ones free. They also have hand sanitizers, and they have really cute hand sanitizer holders. Like, they have a squirrel with a nut, like a golden little nut, and like you can put the thing in it, so, like a swan too. So, pretty cool. So, I will see you guys, and I will be posting every Monday, Friday, and Sunday. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I'm not sure about the everyday thing yet, because I am a Jake Pauler, and I want to do vlogs every day, bro, but it's just not in my title yet, so, we're gonna have to make up a family name. Let me think about some. Right here we have the Chris. Oh, hold on. It's so hard. Okay, so my name is Crystal. If you guys have any names down below, tell me any names down below. With Crystal, or if you guys have any of your own, do something with that. And also, if you guys want to follow me on Roblox. Yes, I do play Roblox. I will probably, play Roblox on my vlog sometime, but not yet, but definitely will sometime. I think, yeah, my name is Crystal, _ that girl, so, see you guys, what day is it today? Sunday? Yeah, it's Sunday, I think, hold on. Okay, yeah, it's Sunday, so I'll be posting tomorrow as well. So I'll see you guys.